prominent Egyptian archaeologist and former antiques minister Zahi Hawass has launched a petition for the return of the pharaonic bust of Queen Nefertiti from the Neues Museum in Berlin to Egypt. Nefertiti's famous painted limestone bust was uncovered at El-Amarna, around 300 kilometers south of Cairo, in 1912 by a German archaeological mission, which shipped it to Berlin the following year. More in this report.